Rum is on the job.
Try harder.
Patience, little ones! You have my gratitude!
Joy of that. Goddess is light.
Your gods carve. There are no mountains here.
There are no mountains, but there is the sea. Through it, greater mountains, deeper valleys, all in motion.
Ah, you speak true, Ilawi. A worthy home.
is to fight.
Another notch on my belt. Just a second. That's what you get.
Patience, little one!
It is not yet my time. Back to the Mother Serpent's hearth.
Rest now, my friend. My shield feels a little heavy.
Motion is off.
This is how you fight. This is fun. Here we go! Feeling my strength?
I'm a truth bearer, and you are unworthy.
Good friends, good fight.
There are no... I have no fear. On the way.
You're too kind.
I have no patience. None should.
Thank you. Thank you.
have my shield. Again, yes? Does your god ever test animal?
Does my... No. No, Nagakaboros does not test beasts.
That's a shame. Brom's known quite a few worthy Elnooks. Thank you.
Your defeat will be your greatest lesson.
A fine success.
Waiting for this moment. Embrace motion.
Getting ready. What a magnificent home! Like a palace! But what happened here?
Something wicked passed through this place. Can you feel it? Stagnation and rot.
Aloy, it's been a while. I was starting to think you were avoiding me.
I have been busy maintaining harmony between the Buru and the people of your city. Perhaps you cannot see this from so high up on your throne.
You've got reason to be cross with me. Bilgewater's changed since I took over. Not all for the better, I admit. Maybe you don't forgive me for killing Gangplank. I know that you two had something together once. But now that time's passed, I hope you can see why things had to go the way they did. Talk to me. I want to make things right between us.
I am not blind, Sarah. I know that you did not call me here to settle our differences. Something terrible happened here. Someone attacked you.
Not someone. Mistwalkers. They slaughtered my men. Last time, the city was overwhelmed by black mist. But this attack came from me. You don't seem surprised.
The goddess granted me a vision. The black mist gathering in the Shadow Isles, growing more powerful, enveloping the world.
A vision? I don't have time for your goddess's riddles, Aloy. Mistwalkers invaded my most secure headquarters, took out a dozen of my best men. Raffin nearly died. Don't underestimate me, Aloy. I'll do anything to make sure this never happens again.
Rome, too, has battled the mist.
I'm sorry. Who is this?
It is I, Brom of the Freljord.
Strong and dumb. Aloy, you have a type.
Brom washed up this morning. The black mist attacked him at sea, near the Shadow Isles. But this is different.
Years back, when we stopped the Harrowing in Bray Harbor, we thought we cleared it out. But what if we were wrong?
We? You call yourself ruler of Bilgewater now. Why do you seek help from me?
I thought I explained myself. I'll do anything to save my city and protect my crew. I'm going to be the kind of leader Bilgewater needs. But to do that, I need your help, dammit. I can't investigate Grey Harbor myself. I need to take care of the wounded and secure the city.
I will go to Grey Harbor, because it is my sworn duty as truth-bearer to fight the Black Mist, and because I believe the Goddess has set me on this path, not to help you.
Whatever floats your boat, I'm grateful either way. If you or your handsome friend learn anything, you know how to find me.
Handsome? What a spirited young woman.
Beware. Sarah has not yet decided whether Bilgewater needs a peacemaker or an iron fist. So far, her justice always stinks of gunpowder and blood.
Such interesting traits.
We will investigate Grey Harbor. If the black mist has returned, I will drive it back. As I have before.
Well, what are we doing in Grey Harbor? Huh? This place is cursed. I shouldn't be here.
Heard Malik's got a meeting with Gangplank.
His corpse, more like. Fortune burnt him alive on his own ship. Everyone knows that. We'll probably get it worse.
Funny thing about Grey Harbor. Sometimes the dead come back. I wonder, will you?
Cut the kid some slack, Gangplank. You've been gone a long time. And you need every man you can get.
Man, don't get my the city back.
Fortune survived. Those things you sent only rattled the hornet's nest. Might are even more dangerous.
That was just a taste of what's to come. You have what I asked for.
It's all here. But what do you want with this old junk?
You have no idea what you're looking at. These Buru artifacts are the keys to the kingdom.
Yeah, sure. We'll be lucky if we survive long enough to see what you got planned.
Relax. My work's almost done. When I return, I'll have the Black Mist under my control. We'll take my city back from Captain Fortune.
Would a mist no friend from foe?
It won't need to. Keep that around your neck. Tell your men to stay close. Don't do anything stupid, and the Mists of Grey Harbor won't pay you any mind.
Hey, if you're going back there, you'll need this more than me.
Not anymore.
A tribute to the bearded lady, just in case.
Bilgewater belongs to me, living or dead. That's my destiny. But if I'm never to sit on his throne again, my ally better hold up his end of the bargain.
So, this is Bilgewater.
Yeah, I can see why you hired a bodyguard.
It isn't at all like Ionia, but it's so colorful. You can taste the salt in the air. Everything's covered in seafoam.
That isn't seafoam. Watch your step. Whatever business you have here, I hope it's brief.
Don't worry. My contact won't be hard to find.
Your contact? Who's that?
A merchant. You'll learn more when the time is right.
I like to know what I'm getting myself into. Besides, I can't protect you when you won't tell me simple things like who you are or where we're going.
You seem on edge. Are you running from someone? You were pretty eager to leave Ionia when we met.
How about this? When you tell me who you are, I might tell you why I left our homeland.
You have all the information you need, swordsman, and payment in advance. But if you like, we can part ways here.
You have a name, at least? Right. Let's go.
There. Are you the merchant who trades in Vestia artifacts?
Shh! Keep your voice down. This is sensitive business. Are you looking to buy? If you know about the Vestia artifacts, you must be a collector.
I hear you sell sunstones from the Vasani tribe.
Mine I can. Those Vestia all died out long ago. Their sunstones are incredibly rare. I sold one recently, however.
Who was the buyer?
Can't reveal the name, I'm afraid. Client confidentiality.
Just tell her. It's easier for both of us.
Now. No need for violence. Your client won't mind if you tell me.
Well, the client, the man named Malik from the Jagged Hooks, he said he was going to Gray Harbor.
Gray Harbor, is that nearby?
The place is cursed. Only madmen go there.
What's a Jagged Hook?
Gangplank's old crew. They're not even scared of Sarah Fortune. You don't want to cross them. And neither do I. Leave me alone.
You're looking for an ancient relic. That's something you could have told me.
You learned it at the right time. Just like I said you would.
These streets are dangerous at night. We should find a place to sleep.
Oh, you want the hourly rate or,
2 rooms for the night.
You sure?
1 room will do.
Is that Noxian coin? That ain't no good here. We only take silver serpents, no exceptions.
Look, it's the only money we've got.
Not my problem. Take your foreign coin someplace else.
Are you sure? Take another look.
Oh, such rare coin. You're too generous. Take any room you like.
And a drink for my friend.
Oh, of course, of course. You enjoy yourselves now.
Thanks.
Make an excellent bodyguard.
I'm not sure you need a bodyguard. What was that trick you pulled?
Trick?
What did you do to the merchant and the innkeeper? Don't play games with me.
Why does it matter? My talents helped get us what we need.
But I'm a human, and you... you're a Vestaya.
I knew I wouldn't be able to hide it much longer.
I met my share of Vestaya warriors. Feathered, furred, all kinds. But never one with your talents.
I'm the last of my tribe, the Vasani. And I don't spend much time around humans. Since we boarded that ship in Ionia, this is the longest I've lived among humans in 100 years.
100 years is a blink for your kind.
Well, it feels longer when you're alone.
Look, you may be a Vestaya and your magic may be powerful, but I made a promise. I'm here to help you. If there's anything I can do to keep you safe, you can count on me. But you have to tell me what's going on.
I can sense a pain behind your words. Something weighing on your heart. You need this job more than I thought.
Is this another one of your talents?
One of many.
My name's Yasuo.
You may call me Ari. 100 years feels longer when you're alone.
You are more beautiful than any flower.
Please, leave me. My magic. I cannot control it.
I don't care. I am yours.
No. What am I? A monster. losing control. I have to feed soon. I should never have traveled with Yasuo. It's been so long since I lived among humans. His emotions, his memories. If I don't hold myself back, I'll consume them. It'll be safer if I do this on my own. Besides, I was going to leave him eventually. The secrets I'm looking for, they're for me alone.
Gray Harbor alone? Damn it. Did I say something wrong? If I leave now, maybe I can still find her. I can't fail at this again. I can't let her die.